Okay, ladies and gentlemen, behold the worst video in existence. It's a tour of Indra's house. This is my entrance. I'm not gonna fucking show you myself. Fuck that, I'm on my pajamas already. The entrance. My kitchen, which in trouble with the kitchen is already dirty. I mean, what the fuck did you expect? It's limited. We made brownies, by the way, the normal kind. I put like twice the sugar accidentally and it's crunchy as shit. This must be the fucking most interesting shit. This is the washing area, I guess. And yeah, the windows have bars because... I will show you, be quiet, because in a minute. This reminds of yesterday's fucking shit. Yo, Michi! Hey, there she is. That's the cat. This is the room. Worst fucking video, I guess, but... What? She was in her crazy hour just now, but suddenly she's all mellow, I guess. And the reason we have bars is because the fucking roofs, if you can notice that, they're attached. So anyone from there could just hop over. There's another terrace down that way. The fucking... The only Michi, the fucking cat, uses this. It's Michi's corner. It's a closet full of junk. I don't know if the toilet's clean, I guess. One second. This is a fucking worst house door. Whoa, no. That's a mirror, I'm not showing that. So yeah, that's the toilet. Very interesting, I know. I'm super... Another fucking mirror! Yeah, look, just... fuck it, you can't see me anyway. Never mind. it's a decent bathroom. Oh, hello. What? You just had your poop. What do you want? That's someone else's room. Let's not show it. Give me a minute. I'm not in the permission to show other people's rooms. It's just a large bedroom. But it gives room to the terrace. That's the terrace. Can't go out because the cat will follow me. And she'll escape. And we're in a fucking 8th floor. So I don't want the cat to fucking go crazy. There we go. It's a pretty nice terrace. We haven't done anything with it yet. We came in like 1 week ago or less. It's been like 4 days. So yeah, that's the terrace. We'll probably put some chairs and shit in there. But let's go to the let's go to the interesting part of the set. There's another room here. Can't show it. And here we go, the part I can actually show you. This is my room. It's tiny as shit. What do you want? I'm not American. You guys have way too much fucking space. So yeah, this is my fucking closet. And my setup. Yeah, right, my setup. It's shit. It's fucking shit. That's a piece of brownie I'm gonna eat now. I have junk and shit in here. Do I have panties in here? No, it's not. It's just some shit. Empty shit. That's my setup for my tablet. My... unmade bed because I slept on the floor today, long story. Did I fucking just hit the cat or was that the bed? Shit, I don't know. Anyway, the bed is shit. Did you hear that? It flops like a motherfucker. It's way too soft. Look at... never mind. My fucking computer, it's a monster of a fucking computer. It's huge. My window isn't too much. It's meh. It's meh. That's pretty much about it. But yeah, that's my microphone, the headsets. Some tissues because I got fucking tired of... I eat constantly at the table. And I'm constantly pillaging... I'm constantly pillaging my fucking napkins from the kitchen and I got sick of it. And this fucking shit is still not working. What motherfucker? Work already, you shit. Will I have to fucking... Jesus. Oh god, why? Anyway, I will... My internet isn't working properly right now. I have to reset the router again. It's a fucking mission from God. Let's go visit the cat. Michi! Michi! I think she's drinking here. Michi? Where the fuck did she... There she is. Michi! Mina! Oh shit, don't let me sit on you. Michi! Say hello to the camera. There we go. Say hello, hello! It's a pretty good cat, honestly. She doesn't do much...
She lets herself be picked up with no fuss, even though she knows me for like 3 days now. Apparently she was a feral cat, which is kind of hard to believe, honestly. She's very nice. She doesn't bite. Well, she bites sometimes. You touch her tummy when she doesn't want to, when she's playing, but she doesn't bite hard. What did I fucking just say? But yeah, she didn't bite hard at all. Say hello. Meow. Meow. No. She's not in a hello mood. She wants to play. I just came home. It's 7, 8. It's almost 8 p.m., I guess. It's almost 8. No one's home. Usually I'd be home like 3 hours at 3, but I've been out of on yoga, so... Mishi! What did I just fucking say? No biting. Yeah, it's kind of her crazy hour, I guess. She hasn't chilled out all day. She needs some company. So yeah, that's it. That's the fucking house. It's pretty decent, honestly. And this was the worst video. Yeah, you just come here for the cat, don't you? I will too. The room is shit. Michi! That's a good closing shot. Bye!